Hello you, this is Cyprian G at the present and precise moment of 7.01 15.01 2018, documenting the step number 23 from the book Steps to Knowledge, and let's go. Step number 23, I am loved, surrounded and supported by the teachers of God. This was done on 11th January 2018. Practice number one was done at 5:38 p.m. until 5:55 p.m. There was no second practice. I'm getting fucking sloppy with this, even these two fucking days. I mean, now it's the 15th, the 14th and 13th, I totally skipped them because you can understand that it was Saturday and Sunday and I did some drunk stream. Yeah, let's read. It doesn't seem I write that much, but let's just see what I write and then, you know, give some opinions on it. Yes, you are the root seed from which we sprang, teachers of God. So this is like a phrase, like something that came to my mind, like something that they would tell me, like these teachers of God, they will tell me that you are the root seed from which we sprang. So like you know, like a pine cone, from a pine cone, trees grow, but every tree has its own shape, has maybe its own feelings, has maybe its own, I don't know what, but everyone, every fucking tree grows from the same pine cone, in the sense that pine cone is the same, like, a baby, it's the same as other babies, but different kind of people sprang from them. So like from me and as from everybody else, different kind of personalities can sprang, different kind of individualities can rise. So like these teachers of God will be some individualities that are a lot more advanced in their path of individualization than me, but they all sprang from me. Like, this is hypothetical for a dimension where there is no time, where everything is happening all at once. Makes a little bit of sense for me. It might sound fucking woo, but hey, what can I do? Although different and unique, we all sprang from the same root, which is you. That's the same idea, I explained it a little bit. Makes sense for me to a certain extent. I don't know if it makes sense for anybody else, but hey, that's how I feel, that's what I write, baby. A feeling of warm, pleasant warm, that is felt throughout my whole body. It's warm, it's not a worm, it's warmth, it's a feeling of warmth, a pleasant warmth that was throughout my whole body. So I was supposed to feel this being loved by these teachers of God, so yeah, I think I was feeling a little bit of warmth. Maybe it was hot in the house, I don't know, maybe that was their love expressed as warmth within my body. That's how my physical senses interpret that love, as warmth. Might be that, might be not. Let's move on. I got caught up into doing other things and eventually forgot doing the second practice. Just like when we meditate on something and then we let our attention get carried away by other thoughts. So this is my pathetic excuse for not doing the second practice. Hey, I know to not be perfect right now. Or at least I assume it to not be perfect. So, I think not doing the second practice is not such a big deal. Eventually, I mean, it is a big deal and it isn't at the same time. Eventually, I want to go to a place where I do every practice as portrayed and do it, you know, in a precise manner and not skipping over practices and stuff like that. But for now, this is who I am. This is what is happening. I mean, I can learn things about myself from it, and I can learn to better myself by seeing that I have no, that my dedication, that my discipline, it's not on point yet. So, that's why I'm kind of okay with skipping some practices. Ish. But this is all that I wrote about it. So, this has been step number 23. I am loved, surrounded, and supported by the teachers of God, which I did on the 11th January 2018. I thank you for having watched this video. Feel free to interact with it in any kind of way if you have any fucking ideas about these teachers of God, if it makes sense to you. It kind of does to me. I don't know. Thanks for watching. If you like, watch some more. If not, do some other things with your life that are presumably more beneficial than watching my other videos. Hey, it's your choice, baby. We all choose whatever the fuck we do with our own lives, so do that. Ciprian G, thanks you for having watched this video and maybe possibly the stream, and hey, tune in for some more, or don't choose. Ciprian G is out.